things such as these that gives it a wonderful platform. A very special for being here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, as you all know, she's a former Miss India, an actress, a model, a media personality, and a businesswoman. After giving many hits like Haseena Maan Jayegi, Kahi Pyar Na Ho Jaye, she switched over to business and has started her own production company called Globel Inc., which helps collaborate out.
I really feel like a lucky one today, seeing all of you here. Honestly, people ask me a lot about what the book is, and I generally tell them that, you know, it's romantic suspense, it's about betrayal, it's about these two friends going to look for a third one. But today, when I was going through my book, and the preface of the book is actually what I feel like the book is about, it says, this is not a supernatural story, this is not a spy story either. Nor is it a love story. This is a story about the promise of eternity. Because any true reader knows that an eternity is simply not enough. So I think that sums up the book, and I don't want to delay the launch for too long because I think people are getting really itchy about it. So that's what the book's about. I hope you like it.
Thank you so much, Rhea. And on that note, I'd like our guests to kindly unveil a copy of the book. We have a copy for each of you. If you could kindly unwrap it for us. We have the audience here eagerly awaiting the official launch of One by Shreya Saxaria. This book, ladies and gentlemen, is published by Leadstar Publishers. Once again, let's give Shreya Saxaria an encouraging round of applause on the first book titled One. For the electronic media behind as well. Thank you. Thank you very much once again. Well, now I'd like our guests to kindly say a few words. Your association with Shreya.
Good afternoon. My fondness for books, reading, and education is part of the family that I was born in, raised and grew up in. You may be aware of my work playing the villain on screen and various other characters, but I'm not sure that many people know that I did my master's from Shriram College of Commerce. And my father is a writer. And the entire family is extremely fond of writing, reading. If I hadn't got an opportunity to be an actor, I would have definitely been a writer for sure. I don't know if it is for good or bad that I persuaded, tried, struggled, worked hard to be an actor, and today I'm a successful actor. About Shreya and her book, I must tell you an incident. This book, although it's being launched here today, it's being talked about in Los Angeles for the last 1 month. I work a lot in Los Angeles in Hollywood. Pooja now lives there in Los Angeles and works there as well. I have a friend called Ash Gupta, Ashutosh Gupta, India's number one fashion photographer based in Los Angeles. He doesn't call me on my birthday or anything. He called me to say that I heard that you're having difficulty reaching on 9 at Shreya's book launch, where I was eagerly wanting to come, but something was happening about my date, and he said, please change everything, drop everything. That girl, like to all of us, is very special, and her book is very, very special to us. There's a director called Govind Menon, who now lives in Los Angeles and is making films there. Right after Ash Gupta's call, I got a call from Govind saying, Gulshan Bhai, I heard you're having some difficulties, you're changing on your mind on not being there on 9th. Please don't do that. That book and that girl is extremely special to us. So the conversations about this book is so much in Los Angeles for the last 1 month that every friend that I have has been calling and talking about her work and talking about her film, her book and her work and her passion for writing. It is an absolute pleasure that I'm part of this book launch along with my friends here. I wish you all the very best. Congratulations. All the very best. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Gulshanji. Vishal, if you could tell us about your association with the book. Is it your love for books? Have you known Shreya?
Well, to be honest, it's the first time I'm meeting Shreya. It's an honor, because when I was 16, I didn't know which way was up. And the fact that you've managed to put your thoughts down in a book and actually put it out there is something that, I mean, that is truly admirable. That apart, I do believe that everyone in the arts is in one way or another a storyteller. Whether you're a musician, whether you're an actor, whether you're, you know, whether you're a director who makes films, or you know, you're constantly trying to and you have these kind of these ideas that bubble up inside of you, that you have this need to communicate them to people, and you hope and you pray that people will accept them, love them, and understand them, and kind of feel them the way you do. So that is my hope and my wish to you, Shreya. I think it's a very, very commendable thing to have actually gotten yourself together to a stage where, you know, where you've actually put a book together at the age of 16. I think it's quite miraculous, and I'm very, very happy to encourage that and to be here as part of it. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you so much, Vishal. And Pooja, Gulshanji mentioned there's so much of buzz about this book in LA. I'm sure what brings you here is a part of the buzz, the shared buzz that you may have possibly